Hello guys, welcome to a new video, and today it's time to go to the ring again. This is the first time to the ring after I broke down the car, so it's kind of an exciting one, a little bit scary, but the car should be fine. I redid the nuts on both sides, so to make sure they are good this time. Hopefully the diff also stays in one place and we can finally see how the KWs feel. For the half lap I did last time, they felt great, so I'm sure they're even better when driving hard. So it's currently, it's almost 6. So yeah, I'm gonna be there early this time, hopefully to get some quiet track time in the morning, and then head home a little bit earlier than usual, just so we can avoid the busyness a little bit, because it is a Sunday, so, and it's, the weather is good, so season is ending, so I think a lot of people are grabbing this opportunity to go. So yeah, let's just head out and then we'll be there on time.
So we are on our way. It's still early, so the road is pretty quiet. The gauge cluster is still not working. I still haven't figured out what the problem is there. It's a bit annoying, but I'm kind of getting used to it now. So we'll just keep driving. 2.5 hours and then we're there. So I'll probably see you guys there.
Okay, so we just did some laps ourselves. Now we are going for a lap with Joep in his MX-5. It's busy today, but not too bad, so that's a good thing. Yeah, so I'm gonna show you some of the lap, and then I'll talk to you afterwards.
Is closed, it's time to go home. I tried to film as much as I could besides the track and also some on board, but it's not that much. So yeah, we're gonna go home now. It was quite an eventful day. We did 4 laps. Hopefully when we're back we're able to do more, but so far the laps have been good. Only the brakes, yeah, the pads are done. So I'm gonna go home now. It was a fun day. I hope I can share more next time. I'm gonna probably use the GoPro more next time. So this was just like a out of the blue ring trip. So thank you guys for watching the video. I hope you guys liked it. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.